And now to breaking news that we've been following. A big mess for a handful of drivers on the Broadway extension. Sharp construction bolts scattered in the southbound lanes near the Kilpatrick Turnpike caused flat tires for about a dozen drivers this afternoon. We don't yet know how those bolts ended up in the roadway. They most likely fell off the back of a truck. Police and firefighters partially blocked some lanes so they could get those bolts picked up.